Ajay Tulli, he introduced me to Sanjay Thakurji and Nav Kumar Rajuji. And when we met, actually Ajay introduced us, and when we met, Nav Kumar Raju and myself, we had met at the recording of Maine Pyar Kiya, actually. You know, I used to be a guitarist, I used to play there, and Rajuji was assisting Suraji. So we never thought, like, you know, we would meet up somewhere down the line like this, you know, and be working together. Just realize what a small world it is, you know. And Ajay happened to be a common friend between us. We just started working and just worked, and there it was. We're doing it together, and it was. I'm really lucky that Nav Kumar Raju, like the day I met him, the way he explained me the script and everything, he had a whole bound script with him, you know. And it was unbelievable that he'd worked so much and everything was prepared, you know. And it was so clear on to what he wanted to do, and he knows what he wants, you know. That's one thing. And working with him, I've learned one more thing, that there is no end till it's recorded. Like, you know, it's like you're on and on trying out stuff. It's hard working with him, but it's good. But there's a positive thing onto it, that that's the only time you have, you know, you can keep working on that. So मैं तो मजा कर रहा हूँ इनके साथ काम कर रहे हैं, सीख रहा हूँ. दिस पर्टिकुलर सॉन्ग व्हाट वी रिकॉर्डिंग टुडे इज अ रोमांटिक सॉन्ग जो के बिटवीन द हीरोइन 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 है. एंड इट्स काइंड ऑफ अ वेरी सेंसुअस काइंड ऑफ अ सॉन्ग. एंड देन अदर सॉन्ग्स विच आर लाइक यू नो बेस्ड ऑन यूपी फोक. देन देर इज वन गजल काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग विच इज अ सैड सॉन्ग. मुझे करने के लिए इस फिल्म में बहुत सारी द वे सिचुएशन, एंड एवरी सॉन्ग इज सिचुएशन बेस्ड. इट्स नॉट लाइक के ऑडियो एल्बम बना रहे हैं, इट्स फॉर द फिल्म. एंड यही मजा आ रहा है कि हम सब मिलके एक ऐसे फैमिली के जैसे काम कर रहे हैं. एंड आई हैव नॉट नोन एवरीबडी सिंस सो लॉन्ग, बट कभी फील ही नहीं हुआ, इट्स लाइक वन फैमिली, यू नो.
यू नो, गॉड हैज बीन रियली काइंड. आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल टू एवरीवन फॉर हैविंग रिसीव्ड इट विद द enthusiasm and the love and affection with which they have. You know, I can never thank God enough. I'm very excited.